Michelle's forecast minutes away. First, though, tonight we are doing our part to fight and end hunger. It's through a new initiative here at WXII 12 called Project Community.
It's definitely a growing issue. We're highlighting it tonight. Tonight, WXII 12 hosting a town hall in the Piedmont Triad. Our Kenny Beck will moderate the discussion on hunger, I should say. And Kenny, how are things going to work?
Well, Talitha, Devontae, good afternoon to both of you. We're going to have five panelists up here this evening. It begins at 6:30 tonight. We're going to live stream this on the WXII 12 News Facebook page. So you'll definitely want to have that page open on your computer, your laptop tonight, so you can take part in this. A lot of people don't necessarily put these two together, the ways in which community health and community food insecurity are linked. But that is a huge, huge part of tackling this issue, which is a big problem all across the country. And it is acutely problematic here in the Piedmont Triad. To tell us a little bit more about that and also give us a little bit of a preview of what we can expect tonight is Eric Aft with Second Harvest Food Bank. Nice to see you as always. We've got a nice cross-section of the community coming here tonight. Advocates, nonprofits, folks in health, folks in academia, and other advocates of different groups. Ultimately, what is your goal tonight? What are you hoping to see from our panelists?
I think there's a couple things. We really want to hear different perspectives, use that creativity that Winston-Salem and the Triad is so known for to start developing new ideas about how do we address this critical issue of hunger, and especially as it affects the health of our children as well as the adults in our community.
For people who perhaps have not put two and two together previously, this really is kind of a chicken and the egg kind of a thing. If you're not healthy, it's difficult to find food that's going to make you not unhealthy anymore, and vice versa, right?
That's exactly right. You know, we talk a lot about the fact that one in seven individuals, one in five children face food insecurity, but what we have found out is that one out of every three individuals who go to one of our pantries, they either have heart disease or a member of their household with heart disease or diabetes. So that's a tremendous challenge for families to overcome. So we really have to look at how do we link these issues together and create better solutions.
Important for everyone to eat healthy, but particularly if you already have something underlying some kind of a disease, something that's life-threatening, that ups the ante even more so tonight. For folks who are watching at home, and this was an event that people had to register for to be here, we've got a few hundred seats or so. We're hoping to have a packed house tonight. For people who cannot make it personally to downtown Winston-Salem tonight, how can they get involved and perhaps even ask questions of our panelists?
Well, I know that they can go online at any time and see how they can get involved with Second Harvest at hungernwnc.org. And then tonight, we're doing Facebook Live, as you mentioned, so go online, ask your question, text it in, and we'll try to get to as many as possible. And then afterwards, we can also respond to folks that have questions about the issue of hunger in our community.
Terrific, Eric. We're looking forward to it. Thank you very much for your time. I know you're one of the panelists this evening, and I know you've got a little bit of prep to do. So again, 6:30 tonight, that is when this will begin. We'll have our panelists seated here. It's a good cross-section of the community, a lot of creative opportunities, a lot of chances to maybe look at this fundamental problem in ways that perhaps some of these folks haven't quite thought about looking at it before. And again, if you're on our Facebook Live at 6:30 tonight, feel free to comment, feel free to ask a question. We'll try to get to as many of them as we can. This event runs from 6:30 until 8 o'clock tonight. Live in downtown Winston-Salem on this Tuesday evening, Kenny Beck, WXII 12 News. Send it back inside to you. Kenny.